This is Terry Fox. At only 18 years old, he was diagnosed with bone cancer and lost his right leg because of it. Even after surgery, he was still told he only had a 50% chance of living without the disease spreading. At the time, in the 1980s, the reality of cancer was alive but a pretty somber taboo. It was because of that that Terry decided to do something most people didn't just think was crazy, but nearly impossible. Terry had a mission to raise $24 million for cancer awareness. That was a dollar for every Canadian at the time, and his plan was to do it by running across Canada from Newfoundland to his hometown, Vancouver. He trekked over 5,000 kilometers in rain, hail, and snow, and that was against the prevailing winds, on a prosthetic leg designed for walking, which meant he also endured a lot of chafing and bleeding during his endeavor. Terry's extreme mission was met with so much support that eventually news outlets, cancer survivors, and entire stadiums of people not only donated, but ran with him in solidarity. The extra support fueled his determined mindset, but his body felt otherwise. Around Thunder Bay, Terry began to have trouble breathing, and it was beyond natural fatigue. The cancer had traveled to his lungs, and he had to stop his marathon. Even though he didn't finish, his legacy continues. Annual Terry Fox walks occur in schools across Canada to raise money for cancer research. As of April 2020, the Terry Research Institute raised over $800 million. In an unanticipated victory, Terry led in making the seemingly impossible possible.